in peace as you have promised. For these eyes of mine have seen the Savior, whom you have prepared for all the world to see. A light to enlighten the nations, and the glory of God of Israel. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now,